Hello everyone, today I'm here in a forest cutting some bamboos for domestic use, and here we find lots of bamboos. And coming here in the forest, I got to see one poisonous plant, so I want to show you all, dear viewers. Here, as you can see, just have a clearer look once. Here, as you can see, this is called as tlakpui in Mar dialect, and in English, some call it as elephant nettle or stinging tree, because this plant is really very poisonous. Because when it stings you, you can feel the pain in the skin, as well as some people even got fever, sick, because of this leaf if they touch it. And the most dangerous part in this leaf is here, the blades. Here, the blades of the leaf. This is the blades. Here, you can see this part, the blades part. Here, the middle, it's no problem, but if you touch this, the blade, it will sting you, and it is really very dangerous. And the scientific name is Dendrocnide sinuata. You can just Google it. It is mostly found in a subtropical wet evergreen forest throughout Asia, and it is very common, especially here in our Northeast India region. So whenever you come across such type of leaves, be aware and don't touch it. And especially the flower, it is really very dangerous. Here, it's not the time to bear a flower, so I cannot see with the flower. So the flower cause more pain if you touch it, so be aware. But despite of this leaf so dangerous, it is also used as a medicinal plant by some people. Some said that it is good for treating fever or dysentery or menstrual problem. But I really don't know how do they use that. The science students will know it better than me. So this is my message to you all, that whenever you come across such kind of leaves, always be aware and don't try to touch it. It is really very dangerous. Here you can see it. Even just by holding it on the petiole, I can feel the pain a little bit here in my fingers. This is really very dangerous. So be aware. Whenever you find it, just cut it off and let your way free. Okay?